just let... This is going to be horrible.
This camera angle?
No. At this distance?
Yeah. Really nice.
Did the guy lift the stick?
No.
Just missed it. Terribly edged. Look at the amount of ice it goes down. It's like 2 or 3 inches. That hit something. Couple of times we see like go there. He touched it. It went right on the stick.
Yes. I think the ref can see it.
Huh? No, I don't think so. That's a good answer, though. Nice, wise-ass answer. Appreciate it. You want to get a wise-ass answer? Did you see it hit the stick? You weren't watching the game then.
Check the replay.
Thank you. Goalie had that post covered, didn't he? Call a penalty? He's just talking to him. Right on it. That was up close and personal. A big white spot. Look at from that. I think from that. Nice tip. Wow, that was close. Give the goalie a scare there. Yeah. Petit tipped it in. I thought he did. Huh?
Brendan or Joe?
I thought it was Joe. We'll
have to go back and look.
What is this AEAF lock? What does that do? Wild time. That was definitely icing. And he called that off. Ooh!
I think that poor kid caught himself on that lip that's there.
Freeze up.
Huh?
You starting to freeze up?
Yeah, my hands are. I should have wore gloves. I don't know who he called it on.
34 red.
I didn't see it. I don't think I was looking in that area. Movement.
pop out?
Yeah.
Hit the netting?
It's the same size glass all the way around. Don't have the high glass in the back.
Ah.
Seconds.
I don't think they got, maybe they got one shot. Huh? Between periods, I'm going to get my gloves.
It's colder in here than last night in our rink.
Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, come on, he's out of the net! He's way out of the net.
They called it on them.
They called it on him.
Right. Thank you, Paul. Yes! Oh!